You have to know your geographic radius of draw. How important is that for personal injury attorney referrals?
Very.
It's very important. Why?
Patients come multiple times a week.
It's the number one service factor. Location is the number one service factor. Why is it the number one service factor to the attorney? It's the number one thing that'll hurt their case is when that guy doesn't show up because you're too far away. That's why it's the number one. So if that's the number one important service factor dealing with attorneys, how important is it that you market to attorneys that are within your geographic radius of draw that get patients, not the attorneys, but that are pulling patients out from your geographic radius of draw? How important is that? If it's black or white. I mean, it's you either do or you don't. You're not getting business if it's outside of that. Period. Doesn't matter how well you sell them. Doesn't matter. It has to be in your geographic. So you got to do your geographic radius of draw, and you have to find out your psychographic barriers.